Hello everyone, this is the Tarot Queen Jamila, and I'm here to do a love reading for the Virgo for the month of April 2016. Alright, so I'm just going to shuffle my cards, and I'm going to ask the spirits to show me the energies around the Virgo for love in the month of April 2016. Okay, these are those born between August the 23rd and September the 22nd. Alright guys, give me a second. I'm just still shuffling. Okay, so for you Virgos, first card that I got was the King of Swords. Okay, I can interpret this card for many different people, based upon, again, this is a general reading. Okay, I will say this. Okay, when I see this card, I can see somebody that is a person of authority. This is either another earth sign or maybe an air sign that has literally exerted his power over your love life, okay, is what I can see. This is somebody who, is very opinionated, very forceful, okay, would stop at nothing to tear a person down, okay. Now, this card could also mean, someone, this card could stand for you in the month of April. Okay. And it doesn't necessarily have to be a bad thing. I can see that, you are going to take charge, possibly. You're going to recognize your power and you're going to stand in your power. Okay. But all in all, with the surrounding cards, okay, I want to say for the month of April, there's going to be someone that is definitely going to really butt their nose in your business. Okay, they're going to have a real tough opinion. And I think that this card is saying two things. You need to look out for this person and you need to stand up to this person. You need to, quit making this person, quit allowing this person to tell you what's best for you and trust your own instincts. Okay. Because this person, to me, the King of Swords, to show up in position number one, to me, can say that either you are going to stand in your own power, okay, or somebody is trying to exert their power and authority over you. And I always see a man with this card, okay? So if you are someone that is single for the month of April, I want you to be careful with this person that you are trusting their opinion. And start having more faith in yourself. Okay. In position number two, for past influences, I got the King of Staves. Okay. So the King of Staves, this is a man that is very kind. Okay, very calm, cool, and collected, believes in himself, very positive, very smart. Okay. So I can definitely see that some positive things were happening within your love life when I see the King of Staves show up. I can see in the past that a lot of you Virgos really cared about someone, and you also had very protective and caring feelings about that person, okay? And you were willing to work hard, okay, to make the relationship work. Or it could be the other way around. It could be that, it could definitely be that you yourself, were being cared for and protected, okay? And this person was willing to work hard for you. If you are single, this card lets you know that you are focused too much on work. So in the past, you've been focused too much on work and career, and that you need to make time for romance, is what this card is saying. Okay? Because you don't want to end up just with your career, the only thing that you have in your life. Okay? For the card in the future position, I got the Page of Staves. Now, typically the page, okay, this is a messenger, okay? So some of you are going to be getting, some of you Virgos, are going to be getting some sort of message about love. Some of you Virgos are probably going to start sending out messages of love to somebody that you've been looking at, somebody that you want to be with, and then you've just been kind of dealing with everything else, possibly work. Okay, you've been working and you've been kind of putting your love life to the side, is what this King of Staves can say also. And I do sense that for some of you Virgos, in the job that you do, you work on healing people. And you work on helping people, but instead of being, the person, you've been kind of sacrificing yourself and your own happiness for others, okay? Which is somewhat of a good thing, but not really, okay? Sometimes, especially if you have someone that you made some kind of connection with. Sorry, you guys. So let's talk about this Page of Staffs real quick, though. In general, this card indicates that things that you started some time ago are starting to come into fruition. Okay? It can also show a need for new things, new adventures, new approaches, and new ideas. Okay? But the Page of Staves brings us positive energy. So for a lot of you Virgos, I can see that, for a lot of you, there was some things that you, some foundations that you laid down in the past that you are now going to start bringing into fruition. Okay? And this is actually a very positive card. So if it's something that you Virgos want that's out there, it's definitely going to come into fruition for you. And I can definitely see that you are going to almost become childlike. Like with this, in this relationship, I mean, I can see that you guys are going to, do a lot of fun, outdoorsy, adventurous stuff. I mean, you're going to be very spontaneous, very, very passionate in love, okay? And you're going to know that it's right. Now, the card that I got for the reason, okay, for card number four, which, it's supposed to shed some light on card number two. But I did get the Devil card, and I think I got this card the la either last month in March and in February. So it seems like to me that there some of you have been in bondage, okay? You have been trying to live up to somebody else's expectations, okay? You have some of you, I do have to let you know, okay? That and I always let whenever I get this card in a reading, I always let people know, or I let my clients know that it's a possibility that there's some black magic at work. Okay? So that could have been why it could have been why you this King of Swords, okay, has been there, and why if you felt like things have been off balance, if you felt like you're not really doing what you want to do, if you felt like you're not even where you want to be, that this is your consciousness letting you know that something isn't right. Why am I in this situation? I'm not happy here. I'd rather be somewhere else. Why am I sitting here wasting my time? Well, it could be because someone is controlling you through occult powers. So I can definitely see that, wherever a lot of you Virgos are, it is because someone is definitely controlling you through black magic. Or you could be emotionally dependent on someone, financially dependent on someone. Okay, now for some of you, this card doesn't mean any of that. It could just mean that, you had a passion, for this love. You felt that passion for them. It was outside of the mundane that you had been dealing with. But that card definitely, to me, it jives with the King of Swords because it just seems like to me that somebody has been trying to get you to do what they want you to do and has been successful at it. Okay? This person's been successful at doing what they're doing. Okay? They've managed to completely confuse and delude your perception of yourself and other people. Okay? For the final card, I got the Ace of Cups. Okay? So, I think in April a lot is going to happen for you, especially with this Page of Staffs. You're going to get a message of love. You're going to get probably it could come from the angels also. Okay? They're going to send you some messages. You're going to start getting messages either from the divine, or you're going to get these messages from that person that you've been looking at, okay? And out of that, the potential outcome is going to be the Ace of Cups, which is fulfillment. This is emotional fulfillment, and I'm sensing that for a lot of you, it's going to be someone of a water sign, okay, that's going to give you this fulfillment. It's going to either be Cancer, Scorpio, Cancer, Scorpio, or Pisces, okay? But the Ace of Cups is actually a Cancer card, okay? This card stands for fertility. So it could possibly be, that you're going to be either trying to conceive a baby. It's an overall card of fulfillment, okay, and happiness, and just a lot of joy. Now, again, the timing of this card is spring, so this is just around the time of April. That things are going to come together, and you'll really, really have that emotional fulfillment that you're looking for, and also that practical that fulfillment of practicality as well, because Virgos, they are thinkers, okay? They're more so logical people. So this card could mean, this Ace of Cups could mean that you could also finally give your partner the emotional fulfillment that they need. from you. Okay. So yeah, I'm trying to think of what else I can see within this reading, but I mean, it's pretty much cut and dry, with these five cards. Yeah. So that's all that I have for you Virgos for April. If you want a more personalized reading, definitely contact me. You can definitely purchase a reading on my website. And I will see you guys for May. Bye.